Hi everybody. This past summer I came across a huge shell pile on Navarre Beach. Not as big as the one we saw last winter on Panama City Beach, but this one was huge. Well, I've come across some really good shell beds and some really good rack lines. I've never seen anything like this. So before we get into some shelling, why don't we just enjoy the sights and sounds of the Gulf. Good morning. If you've been with me for some time, you know that I say shelling changes from day to day. Well, we're fixing to be shelling a little bit farther down the beach because yesterday we were there and it was just awesome shelling. Awesome. We had alphabet cones, distorsio, nutmegs, and tons of flats. Well, the shells have moved and we have found a shell bed here. Look at it. And there are shells in the surf. So thank you for stopping by. Y'all stay tuned and let's see what we find. And there's a bittersweet. Just like the other day, lots of beautiful scallops. Just looking through this first before we get the sand flea rake out. There's a nice scallop. Another one. A couple of nice ones. I wonder what we'll see in the surf. We can shell this spot all morning. As long as the waves keep just turning the shells and replenishing and not pulling it back out to the Gulf, there'll be lots of fresh shells to go through. Look at that pile. Nope, this isn't Sanibel. This is the Panhandle. Where there aren't any shells. Alright, look down here. So this is the spot we're going to shell. Right here on the ledge. Not a lot of heavy material. Oh, down there there is. We'll probably get into a little bit of sargassum over there, but this is the spot we're going to shell. I always like to check back. You never know what's been uncovered over this jingle. Or what the surf has just washed up. There's a nice scallop. Close. Oh, look at the lightning well. Cool. Oh, another flat. Another flat over here. Flat in the sargassum. There's a flat.
That's a nice one.
And here's another one. I think this is one higher up. Yep. Some of this up and just put it in a pile. Look at them all right here in this little bend. Alright, let's go back up to the pile. Auger. And a pretty big, oh, coral frag. Oops. Coral frag. Pretty big bittersweet. Oh, look at that. That's a good one for the shell garden. It's kind of cool. Look at this. That's how deep the shells are. Nice scallop. Bittersweet. Now this is on, oops, dropped that frag. This is on the upper end of that pile. Fighting conch. Worm snail. Handy dandy sand flea rake. Egg cockle. Really nice slipper snail. Grab the rake and get a couple scoops. Let's try right on the edge of the sargassum. It looks a little heavier right there. Right here. See, heavier pieces in here. Let the surf pull the shells in. Scoop. Rinse a little bit. everything on top. Hopefully that's flat up here. Hang on.
Oh, gorgeous.
Slowly dump it out. And then what's gonna happen is, oh, there's a plant.
The water's gonna come up, wash and turn and tumble all these.
Oh, we'll find more shells. There's a little olive.
Right here.
That's a little bit more than turn and tumble. I don't see anything. Here again, I gotta go put these flaps down. Look at the layering here. So, I would say in a couple hours, this is what happens. Oh, here's a little piece of plastic. This will probably be covered with more sand, just like this. So what we're seeing right now, most people aren't even going to notice in a couple hours. Look at that flat standing out. That's a gorgeous flat. Look at how dark it is. A few people out. And tons of kayaks out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 so far. Maybe a couple more on the beach. All right, let's get a couple scoops. Well, maybe we should move the backpack a little higher. Oh, that's funny. Here we go, move the backpack. There's an olive. And look at this one. Spot on the hinge. I always like picking those up. Oh, look at that plant. I think there's a shark's eye over here. See? There we go. Our first one of the day. Look at that. Nice shark's eye. Oh, look at this one. Oh, hang on. You all see that? Look at that. A teeny tiny little olive. Look at this pretty one. Oh, another pair of sunglasses. All right, let's stand back up. Oh, look at this jackknife here. That's a nice one. Look at that. The way things are going, this might not even make it a couple hours. Oh, look at that flat. Block it. Got it. Here's another flat. What else is in here? There's an olive. Alright, we can't scoop. We'll set this down and go put these in the shell bag. The Gulf reclaiming in its own. Oh, here's a plant. Did y'all see that one before me? A little bit covered in sand. Oh, look at this. Squirrel. Oh, look at it. I didn't even make it back to the shell bag yet. Look at this. Alright, let's go set these down. Well, look at this. We'll put these in the shell bag. These are always cool.
and you get those stripes on them.
And then we'll get a couple scoops.
There's an auger. All right, go to where those heavy pieces were. A little bit farther down. Right in here. Look at them out there. Ooh. All right, we're looking for a bonnie. Drop, they get pulled in, see it? And then lift. Oh, there's a fighting conch. You just put that one in the pocket. Scallops, scallops, broken sand dollars. All right, another scoop. Another kayak fisherman coming out. Wait for this wave to go by. And then drop. And they just pull in. Another nice scoop. Water's a little murky yet for snorkeling. But I bet you tomorrow will be a good day. Let's go up here. Anytime you find heavy sand dollars pieces like that, that's where you want to be scooping. Let me come back up. Drop, and then lift, nice and clean. Oh, wait, a little, cool, a little olive. Thumbs up. Let them wash around. Back up a little bit. Look. Oh, there's a flat. There's a flat. Got it. Oh, barnacle. Oh, look at that speckled talon. Wow, those are some nice colors on that talon. All right, we're gonna set this down and go put these in the shell bag after we grab this olive. A little olive. I hope you all enjoyed yourselves. That was definitely the hugest shell pile and shell bed we've seen on Navarre Beach, or for that matter, Pensacola Beach, Navarre Beach, Fort Walton Beach. Please give the video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to check back for more shell bed hugest shell pile shelling.
Take care, and I'll be seeing you all back out on the beach.